had the team meeting after the Utah game, everything turned around. I think that's when we started our streak as well, I think. So, you know, all the older guys, you know, being able to talk to the team, letting the team know, you know, things need to change. You know, that was a big key for us. And, you know, you can see it's paying off right now.
What needed to change?
Max Brown spoke. I spoke. Adoree spoke. Michael Hutchins spoke. Zach Banner. I think everybody from the O-line spoke. It was a lot of people. It just wasn't two or three people. It was a dozen people that spoke, you know. And I think that also helped the team to know that there's not just two people only speaking up. You know, everybody spoke and got everything off their chest.
So even Max, and it's kind of become a quarterback by then.
Yeah, everybody talked.
Yeah.
Max is not a guy that goes in a shell after he lost his starting job. That's not the type of guy he is. He's a good type of guy, so, you know, he still spoke up being an older guy.
What do you